Nawazuddin Siddiqui is considered as one of the greatest actors in the recent times, and his craft has always made the fans go gaga over his performance. But recently, Nawazuddin is on the headlines because of all the wrong reasons. His wife Alia Siddiqui has sent him a divorce notice and claimed in her statements and interviews that she has had problems in her marriage with Nawaz since their initial years. Not just that, but she also has claimed that Nawaz's brother had once hit her and she has been in an abusive relationship. Alia had also revealed that Nawaz's previous marriage was also a troubled one. In a matter of fact, the actor himself revealed in his journal that he was in a relationship with his Miss Lovely co-star and former Miss India, Niharika Singh. In his memoir, he had recalled a time when he had gone to her house for the first time. He had also added that he was selfish and his sole aim was to go to the actress's house just to make out and leave soon. Niharika had later responded in an interview that she did not know that Nawaz was already married when they were dating each other. She mentioned that she found out only after she was with him that he had a wife in the village whom he never spoke about. She had also stated that she soon ended their relationship as there was no mutual trust or respect.